Here's the deal. Clear roads all the way to Las Vegas. Cross the finish line, taking the sights. Hell, you can even stay for a vacation for all I care. Just make this last leg a good one for me. See that plane overhead? I lied about that vacation. First one to Vegas drives aboard and flies off to a sort of victory celebration. My advice to all of you, be aboard that plane. Just trust me. Keep your eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. Hey, there's something in the road ahead. Careful now. This is how a race should end. Cops everywhere, cargo plane waiting on the runway. I'm feeling surprisingly satisfied with my experience. Only question now is, which one of you's ready for takeoff? Thank you.